we're on a path and then we're diverted and everybody's like, okay, well, let's get back to that path. I don't necessarily feel like we're gonna get back to that path. The normal is gonna change. I am a radiology phase two instructor. My passion is teaching. I want to be able to do what I need to do for the Air Force, but at the same time, I have to take care of home. Okay, how can I do both? We can do it online, like why not? For the radiology students, they're able to still get their time with patients because the hospital's still running. My children were able to get up later, and then, you know, I was still able to like, okay, this is what you're gonna do. If you have any questions, I'm here. You know, if we need to review something, I'm here. It was a challenge in the beginning, but we got through it. Other folks that are in the situation, like, you are not alone. My kids running in the background sometimes and screaming and shooting Nerf guns, you know, when I'm having class. Yeah, you're not alone. This is another example of how we can continue to, you know, move forward in all of these platforms that are available for us. Making the courses or making the experience accessible to the airmen, because this is what they know, right? So I'm definitely trying to have a more open mind. We gotta move with everything else, with the world. So let's go.